Yeah, I'm very pleased about the way I was adjusting my game to her game, because at the beginning I felt like I'm hitting too strong, too flat, and she's like quicker than me. She stayed closer to the baseline and had a better touching about the ball. And then I just tried to change the rhythm. I played a little bit higher. I played a little bit further from her body, and was much better. So then I felt like I have to keep going, to keep doing what I changed. And it helped me a lot to win the set. And then in the second set, I was 4-2 up, but I was dead. I was very tired and I couldn't really move very well. But then I think again, today mentally was mental was really strong. And that's why I was able to win in two sets. Yeah, definitely. It was really tough to get back to the official matches after such a long break. And emotions, of course, tough rules. Staying in the room for 10 days is not easy. But, you know, it's I have to take the positive also. I've been able to win the tournament, which means a lot, even if it's a smaller one. It's been a great week here, and I'm happy to be back on tour with the victory. Well, yeah, I've been a little bit worried at the beginning, but here we felt really safe, and all the restrictions and the rules were like respected. Everyone has been respected everything, and I felt really safe. So if we can do tournaments, if people can do tournaments in this like this, this one like this week, I feel like it's a big chance for us to participate again. So yeah, it's not easy. It's something different. It's very different, and we have to adjust ourselves. It's a bit stressful, but the fact that everyone was good these 10 days means that everything was really well done. I just want to thank everybody, because it was a hard work, I'm sure, for all the people are here. And I'm happy that I was able, as I said, to win in these conditions. I was 100% right, but I didn't have an injury. I was just, the muscle was contracted and a little bit tired, because, you know, after a long break, it's never easy to play official match. But I got tired a little bit in the second set. It's normal. But thanks God, I don't have injuries. So it's really good start. Tomorrow, I'm going to decide if I go to US. And then, for sure, I will play clay if the tournament will be happen. So, yeah, this is the next period.